There seems to be one weapon in all of Warzone that we have all completely forgotten about, and today I'm gonna be bringing it back. The original name of this gun was the G11 back in Black Ops 1, and this thing had a really weird magazine where you would reload it from the top. But today we know it as the Carve 2, and this came out when Cold War was integrated into Warzone. It's alright, it's not the best, it's alright.